okay. I've been to supplement companies all over, like a majority of them, and, you know, I interviewed them and things like that. Here's the thing. This is something that supplement companies have told me, that these are photos they will not accept. Don't do photos in your house where your bed is not made up. You got a whole bunch of junk in your room. Because right there it says, well, if he's nasty or she's nasty, they're not going to sell my products. Number two, if you're going to do pictures in your posing trunks or in your figure outfit, don't do it on your front step in front of your house, or even in your living room with your dog laying on the bed. Don't do it. Or on the couch, don't do that. Find a place in your house where there's no pictures and it's just a solid wall, and then have somebody take your pictures. And don't look. And another thing, for example, don't do one of these. Don't do that. They don't want to see that. If you put it down as progress, that's different. But don't send your phone camera like this, the phone pictures. Get it professionally done. If you don't want to get professionally done, get a digital camera. Have somebody take the picture on a solid colored wall, or even a picture in this gym, like something like this over here. And then go to CVS and blow it up by 8x10 and send it out. It's as simple as that.
Simple.
There's nothing wrong with a weave. Put it on.
Put it on.
Really, it doesn't matter if you're white, it doesn't matter if you're black. If you know that you need that length in your figure or bikini or things like that, put the weave on. Put it on. If you can't afford a weave, they're expensive. Get a wig at the store. They're making wigs now where the part looks like the hair.
Brown.
So it looks like it's yours. But that's what they look for. It's a sexist community. These judges don't care. They like to see long hair. It's a fact. Take it or leave it. I read somewhere a girl won a competition because she had blue contacts in her eyes because she looked exotic. And there was other girls that looked better than her, but because of the way she looked, fix that. And please stop using those bright eyeshadows. Make sure the eyeshadows match the outfit. If you're wearing green, wear a little bit of silver. And don't put it all the way up to your eyebrows. Just slightly put it like right here. And the fake lashes.
Do that again.
Right here. And the fake lashes. Stop it. If you want fake lashes, like I do, I use a Clairol lash. Or if you're going to use fake lashes, make sure they are reasonable length. Don't make it come out of here with the fur at the end. Please. Please. Okay, and another thing too. If you practice walking in the shoes. The plastic shoes, the glass heel, please. Go home. Practice walking in them, because walking, from what I know two or three judges, they told me that sometimes a girl not walking right in the shoes also messes up the contest. Messes it up just by the walk.
I got $50.
You know, and that's as far as I know. I don't know. Oh, yeah, posing trunks.
No.
Get the right ones.
Dudes, come on.
Four years ago, I saw somebody on stage and their penis is coming out. Please. If you know that you get one size, don't buy the posing trunk until like at least a week before the show. Because your body changes.
Yeah.
And you don't fit anymore. So get the posing trunk the week before the show. Okay? I don't know. What else you want to ask me? I don't care.
Well, I'm done.
Okay. I'm done too.
Peace. This is Manny Kirby, the Iron Coalition, interviewing Claudia Reid, the one and only.
The shirt is done. The shirt is done.
You know what time it is. We out.